After a whole class lesson, it is common to have students work independently with the content just taught, beyond full class and group controls. Lightspeed Classroom also has powerful tools to help teachers interact with individual students. They will allow you to share a student's screen with their peers, view browsing history, record their screen, or send a message. Student controls can be found by clicking the ellipses from the student tile or clicking into a tile and choosing the ellipses from the individual student panel. From the student panel, you will see options for open tabs, browsing history, recordings, and the messaging feature. Clicking the Tabs button will show all tabs the student currently has open. You can click on a tab to direct the student back to that tab. Or you can click the X at the end of the tab to close the tab for the student. Additionally, you can click the link on the tab to open a full screen view of the website. History will show websites visited by your students during your class time only. If your district has this feature enabled, you can use the calendar and choose another date if you need to see browsing history for your class on a different day. Clicking the ellipses and choosing Send Message will open the messaging feature in Lightspeed Classroom. You will see three canned messages to send to your students: Need Help, Are You Done, and Great Job. Click on the message you would like to send, click Send Message, and it will be sent immediately. If your district allows it, you can create a custom message for your students as well. There is a max length of 150 characters. Once you have created the message, click Send Message. Teachers often use this for messages like, "Please come see me at my desk," to give students privacy from their classmates. On occasion, our students need to be directed to a specific link. If you need to send a link to your student, click Send Link. Add the link. Click Send Link. This link will open in a new tab for the student. Another feature is the ability to share a student's screen with the rest of the class. You might use this feature if a student is presenting to the class from their student device. Choose Share Student Screen. Verify that you would like to share this screen by clicking Start Share. To end this screen share, click End Sharing from the prompt at the top of your screen. The last student control we will discuss is the record screen feature. The screen will record for 10 minutes, 5 minutes in the past and 5 minutes forward, taking screenshots along the way. You might use the record screen option to see the thought process a student used to complete a project. To access the recording, you will click on the recordings tab above the student screen. You can click download screen from the bottom left of the recording to download any screens you'd like to keep for your records. You will only be able to download one screen at a time. You will have access to recordings up to 90 days in the past. Use the calendar option to access previous recordings. Individual student controls are a fantastic way to take a quick look at just one student. You can see what they have been doing in your class time, send them messages, lock, share, and record their screens when needed. Thank you for joining us.